He saw her every day. She was working at the 7-Eleven. He would buy 2 hot dogs or some nachos or a Slim Jim just so that he could see her pretty face. Then he got up the nerve to ask her out one day, and she replied flat out, "No chance, no way." But in his mind, this is what he heard her say: "Will you meet me on the corner? I'll be wearing something pretty just for you. You can hold my hand, kiss my cheek. We'll be together forever. You may be the very best thing that's ever happened to me." Well, she must have forgotten, or a dark, a sick, or something like that, 'cause he waited on a corner hour after hour. Then he went back to his flat by himself and watched TV. But the very next day he tried again, and she replied, "Not if every other man on this earth were dead. But I swear, this is what he thought she said: Will you meet me on the corner? I'll be wearing something pretty just for you. You can hold my hand, kiss my cheek. We'll be together forever. You may be the very best thing that's ever happened to me." Well, he could not help himself. He begged her just to listen to what he had to say. He said, "Beauty is only skin deep, it's what's inside that counts." She said, "Okay." So he told her all about how he likes to take long walks in the park, sunsets, riding motorcycles, watching foreign movies, reading books about lands that are far, far away, and how one day he's gonna travel around the world singing songs about people and places. Then finally she said the words that it hurt in his head. She said, "Okay, shut up!